Welcome back to Shadow of War. We finished off last episode collecting some artifacts, getting the outposts. We cleared all the outposts. We're still going to be trying to take the fort. We got the collectibles. We did some of the story. Baranor got captured. So I forget where he's at right now, but we're gonna figure that out after we clear Saragost. So what's gonna happen is I'm gonna finish up collecting the Gondorian artifacts because I only got two left. And then after that, we're gonna work on these war chiefs, because with these war chiefs, I'm not sure if I actually have them collect. Do I have you under my control? No, I don't. But I can get you under my control now. And I can get you. I thought someone was supposed to infiltrate you. Set a trap for his enemies. Draw him out by walking into it. Didn't I have someone infiltrate you? What's going on? That's what I need to do. I need this to get going. Right? Yeah. Okay, fair enough. But yeah, we're gonna rock, or at least start off with getting this first artifact, and be on our way. Is there anyone close-ish there? Can I see an archer? There's one there. Anywhere closer? You're up top, and then after that I can go get that monument, because you know what we're trying to go for. I'm trying to go for the completionist kind of run. Don't know how well I'm gonna be able to do that, but I'm gonna do it to the best of my abilities.
I've never seen a warg, but books and traveling hunters have told me plenty. The goblins of the north can ride wargs as the men of Rohan ride horses. Their howls can be heard leagues away, and their senses are keen enough to track even a ranger. What makes a warg truly fearsome is that they hunt in packs of a dozen or more. Caragors are more dangerous, but they travel in smaller numbers. A feeble blessing, that.
Yep. Wargs. I'm glad they don't range into Mordor.
Even a pack of wargs would find survival here difficult.
Would they really? I find that very surprising.
Go to Lloyd's and beat him!
Alright, well, he's around the corner. You're dead, and I am going this way.
I'm right behind you.
No, you're not. No, you don't. Climb. Destroy. DD. Alrighty. We are getting out of here before I die. Come on. Yeah, I'm just gonna kill this guy. Alrighty, good start. One more artifact, and you are inside this. How does one get there?
Out, gone. Oh, I was there. Screaming little witch coming in blood.
I think I can get up there? I should be able to get up there. At least. Is there an archer I can see? Archer, archer. Yes. Oh, hold on, the dodge. Damn it. See, now I have to heal. And now you can do whatever you like. How do I enter here? Can I come through here? Guess I keep going up. There we go. And bro, why are we so freaking dark? What's going on? What's the point of this place? What? I have to guess. Who are you?
Zuka.
Zuka. Who is Zuka? Are you someone important? You are. Alright, you were a soft target,
Zuka,
beast fodder, executions, epic smoke bomb, okay, enraged by curse, poison proof, vigilant against stealth, immune to stealth, okay, well, can't stealth them, apparently, so, hey, don't go too far, because this is a nice little one-on-one here.
Your legend rivals mine. An adventurer, a lover of life and death. A despiser of shallow moderation. This, my friend, is the beginning of a wondrous journey for you and I. Let us embrace the madness and see who comes out the other side.
This guy's really talking, talking.
With me,
what are you doing?
Watch this. Come now, you'll just retreat.
Yeah, ball breaker. What?
Fancy. That won't do.
Come on, you just wanna. Yeah, there we go. Shit. I'm gonna have to. Okay. Can I get my. Why are you retreating?
Good show.
No, 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 no.
Leave me alone!
Break him. Break him. Break him. Break him. There we go. Recruit.
You serve me now.
I am honored to be chosen. To be chosen.
Infiltrate master. Nice. Very nice. Apparently, there's someone else around here. Hello, guy. I really have to find that cave. Alright. Where's that cave? Where is it? Is that the entrance, though? Where did I come from? Get from here. Climb. I don't think I can actually get up there. Bro, where? How do I get in here? Alright, I'll be back. When I find this, I'll show you guys. Is it that? Or did I not just come from there? Hold on, maybe I'm not gonna disappear yet. Because I might have found it. But you're up. So where am I right now? You know what, just keep going. Above me.
You really are for me, Oz.
But it's back that way. How the fuck? All right, no, I'll be back when I find it, okay? Because I have no idea what this thing is, so I'll be right back. All right, we're back. I'm dumb. I didn't realize you can actually climb this freaking glacier, and I've been running around for a little bit. Just a little bit, but yeah. The artifact is in here. It is in here. So that's cool. That is very cool. I'm so annoyed. And I don't even know if we need any more intel, but I'm a look anyway. Soft target. Alright. Whatever. That's fine. The artifact is right over there. It's right over here. Such a dumb spot. God damn it.
This artifact was a gift from Gondor's other frontier, the long beaches of Unfalas along Gondor's distant shores. Their lord, Galazgil, sent us this ceremonial bowl with water from the river Morthond, and we kept the bowl long after the water had evaporated. I've often daydreamed of visiting Unfalas. I think I'd like it better than the capital city of Minas Tirith. There is too much of the frontier within me to be happy living in settled lands.
All that for a bowl. Damn it.
This bowl is far from home.
As are we all, Celebrimbor.
Unlock skill. What do we got? What are we? Vow of Violence? Completing it grants you additional rewards. Okay, fair enough. Anything new that got unlocked? I think you're new down here, right? No, you just destroy the followers. I don't want that. At least not yet. Anything up here? Contagion. Bursting toxin. Okay. Aim at Morgulfly's cages and bait and press Y to prime them to trigger when enemy approaches. Huh. That could be kind of cool. Your first chain stealth. Stealth kills can be used against beasts. Your wraith will brutalize its target. Spirit drain. Upgrade shadow strike pull. When falling, aim at the ground. Strike the ground, damaging blast. Think I'm gonna get the proximity trigger. Yeah. Okay. Making good progress. Next stop is that level 25 dude that has the Caragors. This guy. I know where he is because I ran by him while I was looking for the artifact. So we're going to get to him now. We are going to go find him. Alright, on we go to get Mr. Beastman over here. We'll fast travel this way so we can hopefully get to him quicker. Can I actually see him from here? Oh, where did I see him last? I saw him. I rode that way.
It's so cold.
Two grogs going at it. Oh, he's right there.
Archaeus.
Ah! I don't know anything about him yet. Alright, it's a good thing there's intel right here.
Kneel before me!
Totally thought I had intel on this guy. Soft-headed. The beast-proof. Race class Beastmaster, Caragor's Hammer, Caragor Pack, Curse Warden. Okay, so you're soft headed. That's pretty simple.
We're gonna cut you to ribbons!
Well, as long as they fit the Caragor. Oh shit.
Think you are a threat. I think you are a tasty morsel, too small to be full meal barred. Interesting little tidbit. You are delicacy.
Okay, let's get a move on here.
Slippery tongue.
Simple movement. That's not fun.
You're not threat. I play with you.
Oh shit, he was broken. Hey, just bring me this way. Just keep coming this way, please. Yep. Get away from the Grog. Come on. Right here. That's fine. Beast your roar. Oh my god! Maybe that wasn't the best option.
You do not leave here alive! Monster!
I dodged that. Hopefully the Caragors go with them or not. Damn. Come on. Come on, what we got? Insta death, we like that. Jump. Get out of here, bro. Fuck awesome. So, we got a trap set up now. Alright, we have the trap set for the betrayal. Do I not have... You don't have bodyguards yet, because I need you to do something. Now... That means... I'll go here first, because this is already prepped. Yeah, I'll go here first. Since it's prepped and ready to go. And then we will set up that other war chief and go from there. Damn, this guy really had to be this far, eh? Come on, keep running. Beautiful. Shut up. We got this guy in the bag.
You! We knew you'd be coming this way, so we made plans. Plans you won't survive to see us finish.
I serve Bright Lord!
Yes! Destroy the Kibul. Oh, you didn't even hurt the Kirigo. What? Fuck. What's this guy's deal? Before I freaking lose my mind and my guys? I'm fighting you right now. Beast fodder, damage by range and executions, enraged by poison, poison proof, cargo rider, beast fodder. Alright, not too bad.
Simple one! And so, two warriors meet on a battlefield to do battle. Upon the field of battle!
Alright, fine.
I've got tricks you've never seen!
Oh yeah. No, you're not.
How about you got
my... like, you actually leave? But, like, he's right here.
This isn't going to plan.
Another turn, Ranger. If you last that long.
All right, before I kill my guy. No, I have to kill you. Had to kill you. You're just too high a level for me.
That one was actually trying to be clever.
Do not mistake a bag of tricks for cleverness. Those were trifles. Gimmickry.
Alright. I want you guys... I want you guys to retreat before you die of unnatural causes. And you are gonna retreat.
You are mine!
Before you die of unnatural causes. Or natural.
Yes, but Lord!
And then I can take care of these guys.
Man is here!
Yeah, you know, they got it. Awesome. So now I have to advance time. So, can I do that anywhere? Where are you? You're up there. Okay. Let me... advance time here. See what happens. Go to the mission start. Huh? I'm confused. What just happened? Rue the Wanderer. Oh. Really? Is that it? Nothing happened? Alright, I guess I can go to that.
I saw the slaves unloading arms from the land.
Yeah, I knew it was gonna come fire.
Time to bleed!
Can't just bleed.
The Grog is underneath. Oh, that's underneath too? Fair enough. Alright, so that means I just gotta drop. No, you're up there! Bitch, lasagna. Damn it. So I was in the right spot. Oh, I hate that. Alright, we're gonna be fast here. Yes. Yes, go up. No, it's not. Don't know what you're talking about. No, I'm not. You can't prove that. Ooh. What? Bro, what about... Oh, you're so dead.
Get ready to lose!
Come on now, I can do this all day!
Die, worm!
You are so dead. Was done, and I can't do nothing about it. Okay, I think I might just have to kill you. Honestly, like myself. Obvious. That's, and you gain a level. Okay. Wait, who was I just fighting? Or who were you just fighting? This guy. Oh. Okay, so let me find you real quick, because you're already a bodyguard to that guy. You are apparently over here somewhere, so that's not too shabby. I can fast travel to that. And I love how it's nighttime. Can I? Can.
I don't care. A fist made of cables. Go ahead, sit down.
What's your deal?
Lash.
Soft target, damaged by stealth, immune to curse and beast puke, enraged by at any moment. The fridge? Berserker, tribe bonus, feral claws, frontline warrior. Alright. As long as I don't kill you. It's all good.
The worms are in my head and they wiggle. Wiggle, 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 wiggle.
That's nice. Shit. Okay, so die please. Die please. Die please. Die please.
It's thundered over here!
Oh, you're in range. But everything is fine. That is completely fine. Whoa. 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 Can I pin you? Oh, that's so nice.
You will serve the Bright Lord.
There are moon buckets. Buckets.
All right, this works. You won't give me the slip. This works out nice.
Did you hear that?
No. Maybe you did, but who cares?
You will fall.
So that means I can just go on a little rampage right now. Get what I need to get. Simplicity at its finest. Ah, bitch.
You can't get away.
Can and I will. Where are you now? Is there another guy? Oh, that's annoying. Fuck, I'm honestly just gonna kill this guy right now. Yeah, I'm just gonna fucking kill him. Piss me off. 11 arrows. I can upgrade you. Okay. Upgrade you. Where is you? Use is there. I am there. So let's go this way. And I jump all the way too far.
He thinks it's so important. Why is he out here? No, because he's training, sharpening his skills.
Filth boy! Last Olaf you expected to see.
Who are you?
Last Olog you will see.
Arsaku.
Enraged by stealth, mortal wounds, fear of poison. Damage by fire. Fine, man. Let's go.
Never forgive! Monster!
Did I do something? This guy?
Try to block. You are unforgiven. You stop that.
Damn it. You might just have to die, honestly. Ooh, wait a minute.
Submit to me.
Well, if it works.
You will serve.
I serve.
You can retreat.
I do it.
Awesome. Okay, let's try this again. Your details? Flees in terror when one of his bodyguards is killed. Okay. You're not looking that strong. You need to curse, enraged, but can't execute you, so that's freaking great. Bombs and mines, but you're vulnerable to executions, but you get enraged by them. I don't know how that works. About to find out.
This war chief believes he has us where he wants us. Let us show him the error of his ways.
Hit three enemies with a single area of attack. Trigger the trap. Hit three enemies with a single area of effect attack. Okay, so that's my elven light thing, pretty much. Oh, is the trap in the fucking growl thing? It is. We love that. Okay. I am so dead. Totally dead. I'm gonna die. Death is upon me. Without a doubt. Just run a little bit. Just run a tiny little bit. Let's go this way. See, now I don't understand. The trap traps you. I get that.
This
said a willow tree. Oink. Oink.
Is that insta death?
I'm sick of it! Let's see how you fight!
I'm confused on how you didn't die, but that's fine because. Oh my gosh! Oh my gosh! Alright, hold on. Okay, did I die in that process though? No. Can I please run away? Awesome, and I did that somehow, so I'm not complaining. Hey buddy, you might be dead. I'm not fucking dying. Screw that. Oh my god.
Got to keep singing it over and over so I don't forget.
I know. You've been doing it all day.
Awesome. Health is great. Oh, that was a process. My goodness. Alright, let's see what we got. Are you just have you left? I'm level 25. I think I'm good enough to go now because everything's disabled. What are your details? Terrified of stealth. Okay, you have a shield. You weak to arrows? You are. That's gonna help me a lot. All right, let us, I guess, start this up. Beautiful, beautiful. I have to be level 35 and 45 to get everything. Solid stone walls to repel attackers. Okay. Who we got? Are these my highest level guys? You're a high level one, you're 24, you're 22, you're 25, and you're not a leader? I thought I had another one of you. Very nice, very nice. We will get a lot of things going. A war grog, a wild drake. A drake swoops in chaos onto the fortress. Be warned, if I does not discriminate, that's not what I want. So, the attacking army. Shelob's brood. Okay. Cursed siege beast. Poison or fiery. Hunter host. Defender hosts, savage hosts, and then we have Ologai, Mounted Cavalry, and Sappers. Sappers might be worth it. Fortress Gates. I'm gonna see about this one. Get that rocking. We'll get defender hosts. Yeah, we'll get defender hosts. I'm liking War Grog. And we'll get poison. Beautiful. Should be easy now. See what happens. My big boys.
So they conquered Shark Moors. I am not impressed, but the failure they experience here and the things we do to them after, now that will be impressive. Be ready to pay a terrible cost, because today, all debts become due. Today, all accounts will be settled.
Ready for attack. He does not scare us. He hear army take one fort. He know his fort next.
Exactly. See what happens. Sap is gonna open the gates. Please? Kinda. I honestly don't even know who's on my team. Okay.
Push forward to the square.
To the square. Come on, crowd. We got it. We got it. Well, since this is here, you know, might as well. I'm just trying to make sure I don't attack my own guys.
Keep going to the training grounds.
Yes, yes. Very simple indeed. My Grog's still fucking living, so no complaints there.
We need to press on to the courtyard.
Hold this ground!
Very simple. Alright. These guys have control of this. You gave up. No, you're the only one back here? That's funny. Alright. So I know that this guy is kind of arrowproof. Not arrowproof. He can be harmed by arrows, which is cool. Oh, there are multiple people in here. Any archers? Hunters. Don't like that.
Welcome to my throne room, or as I like to call it, your personal torture chamber.
Shog.
You're terrified of stealth. Thick has greatly increased health. Fuck. Why don't I remember seeing that? For long periods of time. So let's not try to enrage you. By Grog's cowards. Soft target, okay.
Soon it will be known only as your grave.
So the hunters, like this guy here, that guy there.
Where'd you go?
That guy there, that guy there.
You know I can't.
But if you can kill people, then that's awesome. Oh shit. Good thing I dodged it. Aye. Okay. Hey, having one guy helps, I think. Alright, there are arch. Whoop. Alright. Ah, wrong buttons. That's the right button, though. Oh, fuck's sake. Okay. I actually don't know if I can kill you. That's wild.
Show me what you know.
Oh, buddy, you come here. And you actually got me. That's crazy. This is gonna be fucking difficult. I need might, bro. I need might. I just need to like be one on one with them. Fuck you. Beauty. You got so much health, and then people always come. How am I supposed to do this?
Die with
Oh, I hate my life. Alright. I need to chill here for a little bit. Okay, there's people over there. Can you start shooting my guy? Yes, I am. I'm terrified. So much freaking health, and you adapt, so I can't do that shit anymore. I'm not entirely sure what to do in this situation.
You should rub a bolt on that.
Berserker, we love those. I barely made a dent in this guy, which is awesome. Okay. I might be back at some point. Hopefully I get this guy low enough. But he is really whooping me right now.
Something just moved over there.
Kill him! Quick! Stolen and quick!
Yeah, I know you're a boss man. I was to go this way.
Genius. Makes these little mince pies. Small, delicate.
Couldn't have just died. All right. Cave of nothingness. Can I climb here? literally a cave of nothingness. Bro, what is that shit? Like, there's no way that's the entrance. Am I actually able to climb that? No way. Oh, I hate my life. Fuck me. What are we at? 18 at 19 minutes. All right, we're back. I'm dumb. I didn't realize you can actually climb this freaking glacier, and I've been running around for a little bit. Just a little bit. But yeah, the artifact is in here. It is in here. So that's cool. That is very cool. I'm so annoyed. And I don't even know if we need any more intel, but I'm a look anyway. Soft target. Alright. Whatever. That's fine. The artifact is right over there. It's right over here. Such a dumb spot. God damn it.
This artifact was a gift from Gondor's other frontier, the long beaches of Unfalas along Gondor's distant shores. Their lord, Galazgil, sent us this ceremonial bowl with water from the river Morthond, and we kept the bowl long after the water had evaporated. I've often daydreamed of visiting Unfalas. I think I'd like it better than the capital city of Minas Tirith. There is too much of the frontier within me to be happy living in settled lands.
All that for a bowl. Damn it.
This bowl is far from home. As are we all, Celebrimbor.
Unlock skill. What do we got? What are we? Vow of Violence? Completing it grants you additional rewards. Okay, fair enough. Anything new that got unlocked? I think you're new down here, right? No, you just destroy the followers. I don't want that. At least not yet. Anything up here? Contagion. Bursting toxin. Okay. Aim at Morgul flies, cages, and bait, and press Y to prime them to trigger when enemy approaches. Huh. That could be kind of cool. Your first chain stealth. Stealth kills can be used against beasts. Your wraith will brutalize its target. Spirit drain. Upgrade shadow strike pull. When falling, aim at the ground, strike the ground, damaging blast. Think I'm gonna get the proximity trigger. Yeah. Okay. Making good progress. Next stop is that level 25 dude that has the Caragors. This guy, I know where he is because I ran by him while I was looking for the artifact, so We're gonna get to him now. We are gonna go find him. Alright, on we go to get Mr. Beastman over here. We'll fast travel this way so we can hopefully get to him quicker. Can I actually see him from here? Oh, where did I see him last? I saw him... I'll go that way. There's two Graugs going at it. Oh, he's right there.
Archaeus.
Ah! I don't know anything about him yet. Alright, it's a good thing there's intel right here.
Kneel before me.
Totally thought I had intel on this guy. Soft-headed. The beast-proof. Race class Beastmaster, Caragor's Hammer, Caragor Pack, Curse Warded. Okay, so you're soft headed. That's pretty simple.
We're gonna cut you to ribbons!
Well, as long as they fit the Caragor. Bullshit.
I do not think you are a threat. I think you are a tasty morsel, too small to be full meal barred. Interesting little tidbit. You are delicacy.
Okay, let's get a move on here.
Slippery tongue.
Simple movement. That's not fun.
You're not threat. I play with you.
Oh shit, he was broken. Hey, just bring it this way. Just keep coming this way, please. Yep. Get away from the Graug. Come on. Right here. That's fine. Beast your roar. Oh my god! Maybe that wasn't the best option.
You do not leave here alive! Monster!
I dodged that. Hopefully the Caragors go with them or not. Damn. Come on. Come on, what we got? Insta death, we like that. Jump. Get out of here, bro. Fuck's sake. Awesome. So, we got a trap set up now. Alright. We have the trap set for the betrayal. Do I not have... You don't have bodyguards yet, because I need you to do something. Now... That means... I'll go here first, because this is already prepped. Yeah, I'll go here first. Since it's prepped and ready to go. And then... We will set up that other war chief. And go from there. Damn, this guy really had to be this far, eh? Come on, keep running. Beautiful. Shut up. We got this guy in the bag.
Hey, you! We knew you'd be coming this way, so we made plans. Plans you won't survive to see us finish.
I serve Bright Lord!
Yes! Destroy the Kibul. Oh, you didn't even hurt the Kirigo. What? Fuck. What's this guy's deal? Before I freaking lose my mind and my guys? I'm fighting you right now. Beast fodder, damage by range and executions, enraged by poison, poison proof. Kirigo Rider, beast fodder. Alright, not too bad.
Simple one! And so, two warriors meet on a battlefield to do battle upon the field of battle!
Alright, fine.
I've got tricks you've never seen!
Oh, yeah. No, you're not. Like, you actually leave? But, like, he's right here.
This isn't going to plan.
Alright, before I kill my guy. No, I have to kill you. Had to kill you. You're just too high a level for me.
That one was actually trying to be clever.
Do not mistake a bag of tricks for cleverness. Those were trifles. Gimmickry.
I want you guys. I want you guys to retreat before you die of unnatural causes. And you are gonna retreat.
You are mine.
Before you die of unnatural causes, or natural.
Yes, but Lord.
And then I can take care of these guys.
Man is here.
Can I? Yeah, you know, they got it. Awesome. So now I have to advance time. Yeah. So can I do that anywhere? Where are you? Up there. Okay. Let me advance time here. See what happens. Go to the mission start. Huh? I'm confused. What just happened? Rogue the Wanderer. Oh. Really?
Is that it? Nothing happened?
Alright, I guess I can go to that. Yeah, I knew it was gonna come fire.
Time to bleed!
The Grog is underneath. Oh, that's underneath too? Fair enough. Alright, so that means I just gotta drop. No, you're up there! Bitch, lasagna. Damn it. So I was in the right spot. Oh, I hate that. Alright, we're gonna be fast here. Yes. Yes, go up. No, it's not. Don't know what you're talking about. No, I'm not. You can't prove that. Ooh. What? Bro, what about... Oh, you're so dead.
Get ready to lose!
Come on now, I can do this all day!
Die, worm!
You are so dead. Was done, and I can't do nothing about it. Okay, I think I might just have to kill you. Honestly, like myself. Obvious. That's, and you gain a level. Okay. Wait. Who was I just fighting? Or who were you just fighting? This guy. Oh. Okay, so let me find you real quick. Because you're already a bodyguard to that guy. You are apparently over here somewhere. So that's not too shabby. I can fast travel to that. And I love how it's nighttime. Can I? What's your deal?
Lash.
Soft target, damaged by stealth, immune to curse and beast puff, enraged by at any moment. The fridge? Berserker, tribe bonus, feral claws, frontline warrior. long as I don't kill you, it's all good.
The worms are in my head and they wiggle. Wiggle, 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 wiggle.
That's nice. Shit. Okay, so die please. Die please. Die please. Die please.
It's thundered over here!
Oh, you're in range. But everything is fine. That is completely fine. Whoa. 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 Can I pin you? Oh, that's so nice.
You will serve the Bright Lord.
There are moon buckets. Buckets.
All right, this works. You won't give me the slip. This works out nice.
Did you hear that?
No. Maybe you did, but who cares?
You will fall.
So that means I can just go on a little rampage right now. Get what I need to get. Simplicity at its finest. Ah, bitch.
You can't get away.
Kanan, I will. Where are you now? Is there another guy? Oh, that's annoying. Fuck, I'm honestly just gonna kill this guy right now. Yeah. I'm just gonna fucking kill him. Piss me off. 11 arrows. I can upgrade you. Okay. Upgrade you. And hey, where is you? Use is there. I am there. So let's go this way. And I jump all the way too far.
Expected to see.
Who are you?
Last Olog you will see.
Arsaku.
Enraged by stealth, mortal wounds, fear of poison. Damage by fire. Fine, man. Let's go.
Never forgive! Monster!
Did I do something? This guy?
You are unforgiven. You stop that.
to die, honestly.
Ooh, wait a minute.
Submit to me.
Well, if it works.
You will serve.
I serve.
You can retreat.
I do it.
Awesome. Okay, let's try this again. Your details flees in terror when one of his bodyguards is killed. Okay. You're not looking that strong. You're curse, enraged, but can't execute you, so that's freaking great. Bombs and mines, but you're vulnerable to executions, but you get enraged by them. I don't know how that works. About to find out.
This war chief believes he has us where he wants us. Let us show him the error of his ways.
Hit three enemies with a single area of attack. Trigger the trap. Hit three enemies with a single area of effect attack. Okay, so that's my elven light thing, pretty much. Oh, is the trap in the fucking ground thing? It is. You love that. Okay. Okay, okay. I am so dead. Totally dead. I'm gonna die. Death is upon me. Without a doubt. Just run a little bit. Just run a tiny little bit. Let's go this way. See, now I don't understand. The trap covers you. I get that. Is that insta-death?
Oh, you're maneuvering. Oh, your theatrics. I'm sick of it. Let's see how you fight.
I'm confused on how you didn't die, but that's fine because, oh my gosh. Oh my gosh. Alright, hold on. Okay, did I die in that process though? No. Okay, Can I please run away? Awesome. And I did that somehow, so I'm not complaining.
Hey buddy, you might be dead. I'm not fucking dying. Screw that.
Oh my god.
Got to keep singing it over and over so I don't forget.
I know. You've been doing it all day.
Awesome. Health is great. Oh, that was a process. My goodness. Alright, let's see what we got. Are you just have you left? I'm level 25. I think I'm good enough to go now. Because everything's disabled. What are your details? Terrified of stealth. Okay. You have a shield. You weak to arrows? You are. That's gonna help me a lot. Alright. Let us, I guess, start this up. Beautiful, beautiful. I have to be level 35 and 45 to get everything. Solid stone walls to repel attackers. Okay. Who we got? Are these my highest level guys? You're a high level one. You're 24. You're 22, you're 25, and you're not a leader? I thought I had another one of you. Very nice, very nice. We will get a lot of things going. A war grog, a wild drake. A drake swoops in chaos onto the fortress. Be warned, fire does not discriminate. That's not what I want. So, the attacking army. She lobs brood. Okay. Cursed siege beasts. Poison. Or fiery. Hunter host. Defender hosts. Savage hosts. And then we have Ologai, Mounted Cavalry, and Sappers. Sappers might be worth it. Fortress Gates. Alright. I'm gonna see about this one. Get that rocking. We'll get defender hosts. Yeah, we'll get defender hosts. I'm liking War Grog. And we'll get poison. Beautiful. Should be easy now. See what happens. There's my grog. My big boys.
Conquered shark moors! I am not impressed! But the failure they experience here, and the things we do to them after,
Now that would be impressive. Be ready to pay a terrible cost, because today, all debts become due. Today, all accounts will be settled.
Ready for attack. He does not scare us. He hear army take one fort. He know his fort next.
Exactly. Nice, nice. See what happens. Sap is gonna open the gates. Please. Kinda. I honestly don't even know who's on my team. Okay.
Push forward to the square.
To the square. Come on, Groud. We got it. We got it. Well, since this is here, you know, might as well. I'm just trying to make sure I don't attack my own guys.
Keep going to the training grounds.
Yes, yes. Very simple indeed. My Grog's still fucking living, so no complaints there.
We need to press on to the courtyard.
Hold this ground!
Very simple. Alright. These guys have control of this. You gave up. You're the only one back here? That's funny. Alright. So I know that this guy is kind of arrowproof. Not arrowproof. He can be harmed by arrows, which is cool. Oh, there are multiple people in here. Any archers? Ugh, hunters. Don't like that.
Welcome to my throne room, or as I like to call it, your personal torture chamber.
Shog.
You're terrified of stealth. Thick has greatly increased health. Fuck. Why don't I remember seeing that for long periods of time? So let's not try to enrage you. By Grog's cowards. Soft target, okay.
Soon it will be known only as your grave.
So the hunters this guy here, that guy there.
Where'd you go?
That guy there, that guy there. No, I can't. But if you can kill people, then that's awesome. Oh shit. Good thing I dodged it.
Ay!
Okay. Hey, having one guy helps, I think. Alright, there are arch. Alright. Wrong buttons. That's the right button, though. Fuck's sake. Okay. I actually don't know if I can kill you. That's wild.
Show me what you know.
Oh, buddy, you come here. And you actually got me. That's crazy. This is gonna be fucking difficult. I need might, bro. I need might. I just need to like be one on one with them. But fuck you. Beauty. You got so much health, and then people always come. How am I supposed to do this? Oh, I hate my life. Chill here for a little bit. Need to chill here for a little bit. Okay, there's people over there.
Thank you.
Wait, can you start shooting my guy? Yes, I am. I'm terrified. Have so much freaking health, and you adapt, so I can't do that shit anymore. I'm not entirely sure what to do in this situation.
You should rub a punch on that.
Berserker, we love those. I barely made a dent in this guy, which is awesome. Okay. I might be back at some point. Hopefully I get this guy low enough. But he is really whooping me right now. But yeah, I need this guy solo on health.
After that hit, I'm in your face.
Fuck me, man.
Here he is.
Barely did any damage.
He felt that. Someone help me! I can't move!
Totally not what I needed right now. Fuck me.
You shine!
Keep dodging. That's the only thing I can do right now. Fuck me sideways, man. Like, I need so much. Losing my fucking.
It was like he just come here. Come on,
awesome.
Talk.
I'm on it. Well, as long as I don't get hit by that, I'm good. Nope. Bitch, and I get hit. Jesus, not annoying at all. I press the wrong button. Oh, oh.
Easy, keep calm, man. I need help. Like, this is my only form of help. Awesome. Who? Just die, please. And no. Shit. But he came back. Are there arches up there? Please, maybe, yes, yes, no. Let me go back to you. You're my source of heals, man. You're my source of heals. I am nowhere near close to anything right now. This is pretty much all I can do, like, just hit him from afar. I wonder if I can climb this. Alright, over there. Alright, what we got? This is the only thing I know that works on him so far. Arrows down low. I have to be careful. You're in my sight. I'm going to go. Oh, say your name. Oh my god, what are you talking about? Bro, I'm dead. I'm always dying. And he's, I swear, healing. Man, I don't know how long I can do this for. It's kind of insane. Does he heal? Heal. Totally not great for me. Oh, you left, I know. No.
I'm dead.
Fuck's sake. Jump again. This guy's actually nutty.
Polish off! Polish up!
Yeah! Hit him like that!
Frenzies.
The talk's wounded. Finish him.
Yes. I think we all know this.
I
don't know how much shadow strikes I can do to kill this guy. Barely any.
The Ranger's here.
I can't build might. I can't even get close enough to this guy. It's nothing insane.
Feeling the pain yet?
It's so nutty, man. I can't. Barely anything. Time to beat again.
She's your scummer.
Bro, like, I can't kill you. What's your deal?
Shock.
Turn fight of stealth. Beast fodder. Can kind of make changes on the fly. Not really. Not really. Was there a Caragor pack? I'm not sure what to do. Do I have to, like, mighty shot this shit? Do I have arrows right now? No. He's getting health every fucking time. No way. Slow process. You're broken. That helps. I just kind of came over here because I needed more arrows. Bro, I can't die again. Can't die again. Help me. This is good, this is good. Get the focus back. Get the focus back. You're enraged. I get it. That's not stopping me from killing you. Fuck you. Oh my god.
Up close, you.
Holy shit. Took way too fucking long. Jesus, fuck me.
If you listen, you can hear the thunder of our enemies' feet as they flee. While we feast in victory, they quake in fear, because they know that we are coming for them. Witness the rise of Mordor! Witness the rise of the Bright Lord!
Awesome. Sodagos has been conquered. So upset. Promote Overlord. You're level 25. You're level 20. You're level 25 and epic. Damn, I can't see Eddie. Soft-headed, damage by range, executions and fire, beast-proof, beast-master, beast-roar, Caragor tamer, his course warder. What's that do? Self and by his allies, Caragor pack, and a beast slayer. Who's my other epic guy? You're my other epic guy. Soft target. Epic smoke bomb. Tribe. Poison proof. I didn't have any other epics. Did I really kill them all? Yeah, well, you're my guy.
Roar!
dog in the cage. Let's view my inventory. Are you any better? I can upgrade you. Level 60, you're still 2 plus in damage. What do you do for me? 29 health recovery on execution. I kinda like that. Kinda do. I'm gonna get rid of you. A tank that is level 20 or higher. I could do that. 32% chance to gain 10 might when hit. 20% chance. What happens if I upgrade? What else could I have done? Level 30. I'll keep you. I'm gonna use you. Can upgrade you. Enemy wall mounted. Those don't do much. Really wish this was better, a bit better. Have might is unlimited for 7.3 seconds after killing a captain. Okay, that's pretty cool. What do I have here? I can forge you guys. I can forge you. And that's all I can do. Alrighty. So, since we have Saragos and I have skills to unlock, so I gotta do that. Oh my goodness. That could be good. Freezing or fire? Freezing. Fiery blast. When your might is full, mighty shot causes a frost explosion, not really necessary. Press X to chain. Your wraith will drain its target. Okay. Seems no focus. Interesting stuff. Like, I gain might from this too, don't I? Maybe not. Frick, that's annoying. Give me you. Okay. All right. So, online fight pits for maggots. So we have Saragost. I've gotten everything I needed, technically. Like, I could do these. It will give me, like, skill points and, like, gems. but I don't really want to do those unless I really have to. So since we have Sirigost under siege and taken care of, I really don't like how Thrak is there. Well, that's fine. It's not that important right now.
Go investigate. Okay.
So we got... what's your face? So we got Cirith Ungol. We got Gorgoroth, where we're gonna face that Balrog. We got Nurnin over here. That's just lore, so it's not too important. So the next steps to take is we have to take the fortress here. We have to do the Balrog and then take the fortress. Or we can go back to Minas Morgul. What are we saying level wise for Minas Morgul? Because the city's lost and the Witch King holds the Palantir. I can't siege this, I don't think. Level 70. Okay. So we have that. Is this just taking over the fortress? So I can go. Have I not done this? Of Dars Gurum. I'm confused. No, I guess I haven't done that. I guess I should. Like, why not? It shouldn't be too hard. Okay, we'll go to Cirith Ungol. We are gonna make our way to Cirith Ungol. I have to fast travel though. Where are you gonna put me though? That's what I wanna know. The ritual? There's a mission here? I did not know that. Okay. We'll do this, and depending on if we have time, we'll do this, or at least as fast as we can. So yeah, let's go. See you, go. Time. You are all the way over there.
Did you hear that?
Tell me to be great cleansing of Valk. The Raider stuck to him.
Let's do it.
So that's how the Chosen are created. I thought it'd be more festive.
The Nazgul is entirely focused on the ritual. This is the perfect time to strike.
Archers cover the approach. It would be wise to eliminate them quietly.
I think.
Caves. Where's Anya?
Stealth dominate arches, huh?
How much blood is in a man?
So what's the process? You are doing something. Brother.
Dwarf blood, elf blood, man blood, all the same to me.
I was gonna say, feel free to climb up anytime. Bro, just do what I tell you. Fuck, you actually see that?
I know you think you can hide, but you're wrong.
The courage of men is deep.
I want this. Can you, like, walk away, please? Okay, now what? Disrupt the ritual. How can I do that? Like... Could release a Caragor.
Join us, brother. Welcome, Talion. Come to join these three in service to the Witch King. For that is your destiny. You must know this. We will never stop. Not with the Chosen. And not with you.
Boy! Hey, break everything! Break you!
The Witch King wants you to join him. But if you don't want to, I won't be upset. Because then I'll get to rip your guts out.
I want his blood on my hands now!
Hey. Oh, you're a vault breaker, huh?
Don't waste my time trying again!
Eltario? Where you at?
Attack all sides!
What?
Slippery Tarvik Boom Cup!
Heresy's throat!
No good against me!
Alright, you're done. Then you got to focus. Is this thing? No. Whoa.
Okay, you cannot hurt me.
Jesus. I know you're a bolt breaker. That's the annoying part. And now you're gonna help me.
You serve the bright lord.
No, oh, the fun we'll have. We'll have.
Stay and fight.
It'll be a pleasure.
Gotta love the quicker domination.
I'll be your chosen.
You'll stay and fight.
We'll skewer them together.
No, I want.
Serve the bright lord.
I serve you now.
And I'll let you retreat.
I obey.
For the war team.
Well fought. But this was not the last ritual, and it will not be the last fight.
Oh, that's it. Awesome.
The effects of our victory will be far-reaching. We've seized the initiative. Now they are forced onto the defensive.
Back an enemy into a corner, eh? Usually when they become the most dangerous.
I need... I'm level 28. Freezing burst, poisonous, that's okay. Interesting. Okay. That might be worth it. Just might be worth it. Next up is an outpost. I haven't taken out the outpost stuff. Ugh. All right. What's the big issue here? Got you, which I need to take out.
I have you guys. I can check the outposts quickly. Get rid of them quickly.
Yeah. So, where's the closest thingamabobber? You're an outpost. Alright, see if I can find some intel along the way. What this guy's issue is. Poison proof. You have a blood brother. You give me no chance, so I gotta kill you quick. Vulnerable stealth, fear of execution, and awesome. The nice stuff. There's another intel dude here. Unless it's up here.
Push him down!
Check it. Check this outpost, dude. Enraged by stealth. Alright, not too bad. Not too shabby. Now we're going this way. It's the ranger. Sometimes they just deserve it, you know? Sometimes you just gotta do it.
Your defenders are no more protection than a fog.
So I gotta kill defenders. Aerial brutalize. I can, if I can reach. Awesome. How many more? Three more. Nice.
Someone's killing my defenders. When I find the killer, I'll feed them their guts!
Muzu.
Clumsy, flammable, vulnerable, stealth. Okay, so he hasn't seen me yet.
Come on out! Fuck! Chosen!
Nice and simple. We got two more outposts to go. Two more.
Oh, rats!
Hopefully we can do it in a quick enough manner. What's your issue? And how can I get there quickly? This is probably the fastest way to actually get there anyway, so.
What was that noise?
Plus it helps to run through such a big jump. No, it's my Caragor. What's your deal? Fear burning, fear pinning, ranged executions, and fire. Enraged by stealth, so I'm not gonna stealth attack you. I just gotta remember that.
These Olaugs are pillars of the War Chief's forces. Topple them.
Ground executions. Fair enough. I don't need to do that bonus objective. If I can, I will. If I can't, I won't. This might have been a bad idea. This might have been a horrendous idea. Alright, Grog. Hopefully that kills people.
To recruit more Olaugs! Nothing brings them around like the promise of payback. If I don't get to the murderer first!
That's fire.
You maggot! What are you waiting for, you globs? Make him suffer! No! My poison!
Too easy. Damn it. Wait a bit. All right. You should be good enough. Alright, what else can I use to blow shit up? Not entirely sure, because there's so many Olaugs that I can't even roll. Thank you. You're a little bit annoying.
The Lord is your master. I am chosen master.
Damn Olaugs, bro. We're like impossible to defeat. Yep, I should have remembered that they blew up. Bro, if you want to come find me, that's fine. I'm going to use you for health anyway. So nice. Now I gotta go to you. Yeah, fast travel to here. Now I gotta go this way. All's fair in love and war, you know.
Famous worm slithering around, holding on to lots of secrets.
Ooh. Really?
Suffer me now!
Like, what kind of secrets? Or did you just bring me, like, a guy with intel? Like, is that what you just did?
You're already known. You're already known. You're already known.
Alright. Fair enough. Cool. Wanna complete the outpost. I might not get to the actual like Cirith Ungol fortress part yet. Or right away, but we'll see. See how much time I got. What's your deal? Can be killed instantly. Very nice.
See how quickly and quietly you can find yourself all alone.
Oh, we gotta be quick here, eh? Can I aerial stealth?
A slot is what I promise you. Such pain, such blood. The red is here.
Yeah. These guys are actually smart sometimes, you know. All right, you better come here. Or I guess I could go there. Whatever's out there, I'll find it.
I knew it. Not this
time. Just kill you. That looks like a boss.
Know it! Yeah. I knew it! Knew it! Knew it! Knew it!
I kind of wanted to see what your deal was. Because...
Scoff.
Soft target, vulnerable stealth. What are your problems? Beast proof, by executions, termination, wave of might, beast slayer, soft target, exhaustion.
I knew it!
damage does that do to you? Not that much. I like when you're broken.
On your knees. You will join me.
You can retreat. Don't need you. I have a skill unlock.
Knew it.
What do you do? Hold down to heal all nearby followers by consuming your health. I don't want that. Focus is consumed at a slower rate while in the air. While falling, aim at the ground while holding an X. Damaging blast that also stuns nearby enemies consumes an elf shot. Okay. Mighty shot causes a poison explosion. I'm gonna need all these at one point to just like make my life easy. First chain stealth kill consumes no focus. Pull a targeted enemy to stun and hold this while aim when. Oh, this might be helpful in some cases when I need health. So we're gonna see how that works. I have to do shit. I could probably just kill you guys, honestly. You're there. I have intel on you, right? Yes. Okay, you're both close together over there. See if I can find shit out. Alright, getting rid of that war chief might be the last thing I do. So, let's see if I can teleport. I should be able to, right? Teleport? Any teleport? Please? Ooh. The trickster. Go to you first. It's the same thing, pretty much. I was hoping. Not necessary to climb up here, but you know what? Whatever.
Here it comes.
Alright, the question is, where is he? There you are.
Ooh, shock.
Heavily damaged, arrow proof. Nice. I just seen once. Or. What's the name of the trickster? This. Never mind, he's a screamer.
You will obey! Abandon your master and serve me!
Whoa! Very nice. Next stop is is it? Actually, it might actually be you. Yes, and you have a blood brother, which I have taken over, which I love. So it all works out. I'm almost done here. Dire Caragor, not dealing with that right now. Regular Caragor. Keep running, keep running. Get up there. I don't bother with fancy devices. Give me a sharp piece of metal and some fire. That's it. That's all you need. Well, I'm assuming he's up here. It's like there's only so many places you can be. Well, if it was something, it'd better stay away.
Routing, burning, beating, skinning. There are so many ways to get men trying to talk. Sometimes it's hard to choose.
Damn. Okay. Before I fall off the frickin' face of the earth, climb this. So we're not dealing with that again.
Look, mad filth! Die, you!
Yep, you totally knew what you were doing.
The Orc has a camp nearby. He will die there.
So ruthless. Oh, it's right there.
Hulk.
Found him!
I didn't. Had to be done nice and quick.
Serve me!
Thank you, Master!
I haven't found any Iron Wills yet.
Oh, so it was cool. Just getting good!
Kill you! Kill you!
Ghouls should be coming in any moment. And go over there. Awesome. Where is this the betrayal part? You gotta be so far away. Run. We're just going straight to it. Not gonna fight anybody unless, you know, I get caught in a cutscene or something. Immune to executions. Okay. Oh, not too shabby.
Finally! Line up, everyone! There's not enough human there for us all to torture!
Goodbye, Master!
What a hit. Didn't flee, bro. He's literally right
We're
there.
We're done for! Move it!
I want him.
Don't let it catch! Do not resist!
I add you to my ranks.
Because you're actually pretty decent.
I shall serve as your chosen.
Being a sniper at all.
Very well, master.
You guys can leave whenever. And now, I can actually get you done. Yeah. We'll do this quick. This will be the last thing I do. I take on Cirith Ungol Fortress. Should be quick. Shouldn't be too long. Boom. Run. I have the firepower to do it easily, so shouldn't be too bad. I just gotta get there. Before I do that, check my character real quick. Isn't there something? Bodyguard. Assign a captain to be a bodyguard in the army menu. Because I think that's what I want. I want an actual person. Somebody decent. What's your deals? Soft target, vulnerable stealth, exhaustion, advanced class tank. Can I get an epic man? No epic man. Who's the dude I just got? I thought you were pretty decent. Arrowproof. What's this guy? This guy is terrified of ghouls, soft-headed. So if I can get an arrow dude, frostproof. If I can get an archer to be my, or like a long-range dude to be my bodyguard, that would help a bit. Trapper, class bonus, hunter spear, dark strikes. Is it you? It's you, sniper shot. Let's go. Alright.
Koth.
You're my bodyguard. Nice. Okay, let's do it. Upgrade doesn't have to be too crazy. War Grog, I do like. We're just gonna destroy him anyway. We'll do cursed because why not? We'll do hunter host, and we'll do a log guy. Again, this should be really quick. Hopefully. We're gonna find out soon enough. Is it a Grog? I didn't want it to be too long of a video, but there's so many cutscenes and so many things to do that I think it just has to be.
Only I am worthy of the tower's armor. Only I can withstand this pain. You do not frighten me. I have endured more pain than you can possibly imagine.
This guy has such a cool voice.
We're already tight as a bowstring. Can you feel it?
I like torture as much as anyone, but it does take an awful long time. I'm in a hurry to get our fort.
Take cover! they get through, you know, quick enough. Simple enough. And next is the actual game. Oh, he didn't even run away. That's crazy. And I just got hit by something.
Can't escape! Let him come! Yes, Lord! Oh, big shit!
Who's Sappers? I just want to be, you know, ready when I go in. Stop running into shit. Let's go. You always gotta have people in here, man. You have archers up top, too.
You do not frighten me. I have endured more pain than you can possibly imagine.
Looks so cool. At least you're not a shield man. Oh shit. Damn it. All on him. All on him.
Before the tower.
Finally!
Nice. Now I got a legendary orc.
end is within our grasp. We have shown the Dark Lord our strength. We have taught him the folly of challenging us. Now he knows that the Bright Lord and his army will not be stopped. Mordor will soon be ours.
Very nice, very nice. Awesome. That was good. Who will be my guy? Vulnerables. I see the one with like the least amount of. Ooh. Okay, so it's either Lorm. Might be Lorm or Lorm. I think they're on a piece, but that means that I'm much higher level. Yeah, it was Lorm. Unless I can do you. Let Lorm be the man. And there's new missions available. Don't need. Right. Sounds pretty good. Next stop, we will get into probably Minas Morgul. It's probably the next step of action. But we took over Cirith Ungol. We've done a whole lot. That's going to be my time. Yeah. I'm enjoying this game. Always going to be long videos, at least 2 hours with these, just because there's so much to do with artifacts and like Shelob memories and the poems. So yeah, hopefully you guys are enjoying this little series we got going on. But yeah, that's going to be it, and as always, I'll see you guys in the next one. Peace.